गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आर चैप्टर ग्लिम्सेस ऑफ इंडिया एंड द नेम ऑफ द बुक इज फर्स्ट फ्लाइट एंड द चैप्टर नंबर इज 7. दिस इज अ पेन पोर्ट्रेट ऑफ अ ट्रेडिशनल गोवान विलेज बेकर who still has an important place in his society. Part 1, a baker from Goa. This is a pen portrait. What is the meaning of pen portrait? It is an informal description of a person or group of people. A pen portrait may discuss hard variables such as age or gender, but it should focus on softer dimensions such as attitudes, lifestyle and appearance. This is a pen portrait of a traditional Goan village baker. So it is a pen portrait and it is of a traditional Goan village baker who still has an important place in his society. Our elders are often heard reminiscing nostalgically about those good old Portuguese days, the Portuguese and their famous loaves of bread. So the narrator says, our elders, they are often heard thinking fondly of the past, about those good old Portuguese days, the Portuguese and their famous loaves of bread. Those eaters of loaves might have vanished, but the makers are still there. We still have amongst us the mixers, the moulders, and those who bake the loaves. Now he says, the eaters of loaves have almost disappeared. The result is that the numbers of bakers have got reduced drastically. However, there are the mixers, the molders, and those who bake the loaves. Those age-old, time-tested furnaces still exist. The fire in the furnaces has not yet been extinguished. Now, he says, those age old time tested furnaces. What is the meaning of furnace? An appliance that heats houses and buildings by burning fuel. So those age old time tested furnaces, they still exist. The fire in the furnaces has not yet been extinguished. The fire in the furnace has not yet been disappeared. It is not destroyed. The thud and jingle of the traditional baker's bamboo heralding his arrival in the morning can still be heard in some places. So he says, the thud, what is the meaning of thud? A dull, heavy sound, such as that made by an object falling to the ground. And what is the meaning of jingle? Short tune used for commercial uses. So the thud and jingle of the traditional baker's bamboo announcing his arrival in the morning. And maybe the father is not alive, but the son still carries on the family profession. He says, it may be the father is not alive, but the son, he still carries on the family profession. These bakers are even today Goa. So these bakers, they are even today known as Peder. And in Goa. What is the place? In Goa. So, during our childhood in Goa, the baker used to be our friend, companion, and guide. He says, during his childhood, What was the speciality of the baker? The baker used to be our friend, companion and guide. He used to come at least twice a day. Once when he set out in the morning on his sailing round, and then again when he returned after emptying his basket. So he used to come at least twice a day. Once when he set out in the morning for his work on his sailing round, and then again when he returned after emptying his huge basket after selling the bread. The jingling thud of his bamboo woke us up from sleep, and we ran to meet and greet him. He says the jingling thud of his bamboo woke them up from sleep, and they ran to meet and greet the person. Why was it so? What was the reason? Was it for the love of the loaf? Not at all. It was not the love for the loaf. The loaves were bought by some peasant or bastine, the maid servant of the house. What we longed for were those bread bangles which we chose carefully. So what was the reason? The reason was bread bangles which they chose carefully. Sometimes it was sweet bread of special make, and sometimes it was sweet bread of special kind. So here is questions from extract. Note down these questions, and the extract is: those eaters to Goa. So do these questions in your notebook. What does the word those refer to? What does the writer mean? By makers. What heralded the arrival of a baker? Question number 3. Who have disappeared according to the writer? Bakers, eaters, hawkers, and fourth one is storekeepers. Question number 4. In Goa, those who bake bread are called plodders. Options are plodders, second option, shoppers, and the third is millers. And the fourth is peddlers. So do these questions in your notebook and we will continue our chapter by tomorrow.